bit of political satire here. The great Dr. Bernhardt, Dave Bernhardt.
Oh, it's Trump.
Would you like it on the stand? All right, we're going to put it on the stand. Did you want to see it?
I told you last year I was going to win, and I did. I'm back.
Even though I gave a wonderful speech last year, and I'm the best public speaker in the world, I can sing too. I'm wonderful. I'm amazing. Better than Hillary by far. And actually, I don't know about Vlad. I worry that he might be a pretty good singer. My buddy Vladimir Putin. But anyway, my pitch guy left, so I'm going to go. Here we go. I get
close.
I can't sing too high with my testosterone level. And now my term is near, and so I face another victory. My friends, I'll say it clear. Let's face it, folks, I'm making history. I'm just so darn tremendous. I'm an amazing, classy winner. But more, much more than that, I'm a self-indulgent sinner. Regrets, I've had a few. Well, not really. They're for losers. I did what I had to do. Just ignore those slutty, really hot accusers. I planned each charted course. I got the other guys to pay. And more, much more than more that, I did it my way. There were times I'm sure you thought I bit off more than I ought. But through it all, when there was doubt, I buckled down and tweeted out. I stood tall, small hands and all, I did it my way. I loved mostly myself, but had my share of lovely chickies. And now reality itself requires that I play politickies. To think I did it all, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. To tweet all things without a plan, and in the words of Kellyanne, who believes nothing would be sweeter than to cut off my tweet.
Harmon, could you come on up?
Was that the night